Hey everybody, this is day one of the Marino edition of social distancing. It's day one because I worked all week and now I don't know when I'm going to work next. So we're going to start off our night, our first official night of the social distancing with some drinks. Well, what's on the menu tonight, Gab?
Pina coladas and whiskey gingers.
Uh-huh. Yes. You're staying classy.
Classic,
with this.
Yeah.
Beautiful. All right, let's get mixing. You got it. No. A good start.
Jane. Really wanted to
do it again.
Oh.
Oh my God! Yeah,
I just had to be naked.
Go ahead, show them off. Show the guns.
Ooh! Look
at that.
Spillage.
Delicious. We're not supposed to drink in here, it's a living room.
The empty glasses. Are we one and done, Gab? Who do we think we are?
I am. Oh, yeah. So it says contains milk.
Contains milk! Ah!
But, we are home.
And we have plenty
of toilet paper.
And plenty of toilet paper, that's right.
Just kidding.
This is in Ireland. Where's Dugan at?
I think he's doing schoolwork.
How's it going?
Do you have any boosters?
Maybe. Do you not have any more?
I left my stuff at school. That worked for me.
Good. Gotta do what you gotta do.
It's good times, man.
Oh my. Double whiskey, getting home.
Right, so we finished up the pina coladas, and we're gonna finish off the night with a movie. I think tonight's gonna be Disney night. You know, tonight was fun, brought some levity to the whole situation that we're all in. But it is important to remember, you know, that social distancing at this point is very important. So make sure you heed the CDC's advice and stay inside, you know, if you can. And if you have to go out, just, you know, keep your distance and, or, you know, just be courteous to other people. So that's all I'm going to leave you on for tonight. I guess I'll see you tomorrow. See what the Marino edition of social distancing holds for tomorrow night. See you later.